playing. You'll probably hear a lot of these same tunes played by people as we go on through the evening. They'll probably all sound different because we're all different, even though we might have learned them from Art or from his daddy. This is the Brushy Fork of John's Creek, named after his daddy. Said it was named after a valley in East Kentucky, and I think he learned it. His daddy learned it from an old fiddler named Shane Sloan. But this is a very beautiful lonesome tune, quite fitting.